Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's do it. Let's do it, my guys. Let's do it. Alright. I don't have two yet. No, I do. Radiant Plume, let's go. Alright, this is going to be part two of part three of chapter four. About to do fights in the boss battle, so let's get into it.
Let's go.
Okay.
Right. Yeah.
Let's do this. All right. Let's go, Brass.
I don't see any intruders.
Not yet.
Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there.
Just do this. Oof. Wow.
Give up?
Kill the bastard!
They're up there too!
Weakness is fire. Alright, let's do it. Hey, what's up, brah? Behind you.
There's just too many of them.
Oh wow, your grenade is awesome, bro.
Who the hell are you?
The spells? How do I use my
Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up! Put up a fight, huh?
Call it fire.
Nice. Ouch. Where's the shock trooper at? Oh, there he is. Actually, want to elite grenader. Let's assess this grenader.
Allow me.
Okay. the other guy gone? I didn't know I could kill him. Good job. Oh, the dogs. Ooh. Do I get Ifrit yet?
Catch me if you can.
Okay.
Best do it right.
Okay. Let's do a high potion on me. And then, okay. Oof, the guard dogs are killing me. Alright, let's do triple threat. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh boy.
Of course they storm next here.
Two?
You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I got. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Summon. Facing formidable enemy in battle, the entity slumbering within an equipped summoning material may begin to stir and a summon gauge may appear. When this gauge is completely filled, you can call upon the summon for assistance. Weaknesses is thunder. I'll start using it then. Oh, it's not yet ready. Here we go. Ifrit. Whoa, boy.
Have fun.
Here we go. Summons fight alongside you for a brief period, and their remaining time is indicated, but they're gradually decreasing gauge. These beings have a will of their own and engage the enemy as they see fit. However, you can command them to unleash unique attacks by expending your party members' ATB charges. When a summon gauge is completely depleted, a summon will execute devastating ultimate attack before they depart. Okay, let's do it. Thank you. Dang, Ifrit. No, wait, what? What? Oh, I lost. I was getting wrecked, but I didn't heal myself. Ugh, this is because I can't see my little health bar. Let me move it up. Rookie mistake, guys. Rookie mistake. Getting wrecked. I'm one of the easiest games ever. Man, that's some craziness. Just as this is loading, a little plug-in. I have a TikTok. You can follow me for first aid. I have some funny content there, and I... glad, hopefully I'll see you there. Okay, here we go, first side of the battle. Dang it, man. I was being stupid.
I don't see any intruders.
I'm here, bro. Wait, can I skip this? Yeah, let's go. We already did that part. We already seen that. I think I still need to assess him.
No holding back.
Let's go. Abilities. Oh no. Spells. Cure.
All good.
Cool. Let's go. Back in the battle.
There's just too many of them.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh wait. Assess the grenade.
Allow me.
Cool. Let's go. Next. Let's get that. I already know these things are coming. Oh yeah, fire. That's right. I'll leave security.
I got your
number. Okay. Weaknesses. Resistances. Ah, shit. Abilities though. Spells, fire on him.
Time to burn.
Am I right, trooper?
Get ready. It's gonna sting.
Alright, I wanna assess him.
Too bad.
Okay. Oh, he fell? Nice. Give me these items. Cool. Ouch.
Best do it right.
Elite grenade, okay. Abilities, assess. Oh no, I don't want to assess. I already assessed him. Crap. Oh, he died. Oh crap. Okay. Abilities. No. Items. High potion on cloud. Jeez. Okay, fire. Let's do fire, come on. There we go. Here we go. Fire, 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 fire.
Burn.
Okay, here we go. Here comes the doggy part. Alright, let's skip the cutscene for that. We already seen that because we already passed. Let's go. Abilities, assess, guard dogs, use magic attacks, yep, okay. High potion on myself. Spells, assuming the cure. Oh no. Come on, let me out. What's elixir to do? Whatever, high potion again. Save that limit break for the main boss. Items, high potion again. Still in it. Alright, abilities, triple slash. Let's give myself a cure. Sweet. Let's go. When the break's filled, ready to fight those thingies. There's one dog falling. Come on.
Here we go.
Let's go, doggy. Get wrecked. Yeah, let's do this. Yep, summon. Let's go. Got him, he's out. Let's go, Ifrit boy. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's do it. Let's do it, my guys. Let's do it. Alright. I don't have two yet. No, I do. Radiant plume, let's go. Abilities, success.
I got your number.
Ooh, nice.
Now that's what I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
Uh oh, here we go. After part one.
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest? You know what I want. A second chance, just the two. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Alright.
Fall back. Right.
Come on. Are these guys gonna jump in or what?
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of this end. But for all the miles on the clock, I'm just as fast as I ever was.
At last, our song has waited and begins. It's a fair fight, my friend.
Is that it?
Fire. A 3C soldier operator who loves bike speed and anyone capable of going toe-to-toe with him. He is ostracized by many in the organization, however, due to his antics and general disregard for everyone's safety. Hitting him with physical strikes and blocking his attacks will eventually make him easier to interrupt. Spells, fire.
Calling fire.
Not bad!
Oh, how's my health doing? Okay, I should be fine. I'm just gonna move my camera right here. Let's do triple slash on fire on him.
No escape.
Open up the
I'm
front.
Waiting.
In the blink of an eye.
Need a light.
Wonderful gift you've given to me. Fire.
Jesus.
I won't give up.
In the blink of an eye.
Bring it.
Okay. Jeez, high potion on me.
Still in.
God, you can company.
Not that long.
Not full. Alright, let's do some fire on you.
Yo, no, he's coming too!
Come on.
Whoa. It's 400.
Open up the truck!
items. Heal myself up.
Let's go.
Nah, fool, nah. Spells, we should be able to fire them now. Whew.
Satisfy? With such fleeting pleasure. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Oh boy. More? Good advice, thanks.
I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Peace. Puts Papa Wheelie in another new, a whole new light. So this is going to be part... I'll stop this recording. Next video will be the last part of Chapter 4. This has been a long chapter. I'm liking these long chapters, guys. I really am. Hey, baby Abner. Uh-oh. Abner, look at daddy. Hey.